I didn't bring anything to the shower. And probably we'll be taking a nap.
Is 7-0 shut out in volleyball? We just established that rule.
First year. It's like you have to walk under the net.
7-0, 11-1.
Back on Spotify.
Jeffrey. Do you like Jeffrey?
I love Jeffrey.
Thank you.
set.
You're gonna
call Tanner. Why are you looking
at
yourself?
Like, the first time she was on the board?
I'm not.
You gave me a look.
I did.
You did? What about
a counting board? How is it?
How is it? Muffin? Muffin is a good day, right? Wait, get this up.
Talk to you like that, Frank.
Thank you.
2-1 that came in for sure. It was last weekend. Yeah, I got a yellow card. The other team got two yellows and a red.
Two reds.
Two reds and a yellow. You're right. Yeah. On the fifth set.
I thought it was a woman who gave the card.
It was him.
All
him. Girl jumps in, please.
back and still need to know who he
is. Really? What's the big point?
Thank you.
No, I was just enjoying this.
Thank you. I think so.
Is our warm up at 2:30?
No, 3:30.
Oh, games at 3:30.
Yeah. Games at 4.
Yeah, okay.
Games at 4 at warm up 3:30. But if you get here before, I'm gonna ask them to throw.
Woo!
That doesn't hurt.
That shit doesn't hurt.
Nice offense.
Even Theo would have said.
Yeah! must have read about it.
What?
Probably in a book.
Before you read things.
What about online? You don't read online? Coaching books that, like, literally my first guy we had at Park, Christian, had no idea. Just like watch all the Coach Carter, you know, thought he was a good coach.
Yeah.
But the difference is, this movie, the coach is more than sports.
I want to do it twice, maybe three times, so I'm lucky. Hey, don't do Coach Carter.
I love that. Good job, Pete.
Main ball's out.
The ball hit.
No, because you always like, the guy serves, the more you touch, the more it's like, hey,
change it. If I change it, then you know.